Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we will talk about other countries' culture for our English assignment. So, first of all, let we introduce ourselves. My name is Afilia Dirsa Fitri. My study number is 021.
My name is Mutiara Ramadanti. My study number is 029.
So, without any further, let's start. So, Lala, which country would you want to visit?
I want to visit Japan.
Why do you want to visit Japan?
Because I want to see Japanese habit, like their cleaning, clean and neat culture, which is already known in various other countries. And Pipi, which country do you want to see?
I think I would really like to visit Germany.
Why do you want to go?
I really wanted to go to Germany because I've learned about Deutsch in high school and I think it's fun. So I become interested to German and I wanted to know more about that country. Lala, do you know any cultural information about Japan?
On social media, I see a lot of Japanese people are lining up neatly in the commuter line. And they also cleaning up the trash after they watch a soccer game at the stadium.
Well, I think that's such a good culture in Japan, and we have to follow that culture.
Kiwi, how about you? Do you know any cultural information about German?
Well, I think I know a few cultural aspects from Germany. First, as I know, German people likes to read books, so that's why there are many geniuses that come from German. For example, Albert Einstein, then Karl Marx, then Beethoven and others. The second one is, as I know, German is upholding punctuality, just like America does. And I think the other one is Germany, the culture in German culture are reflected from their various carnival and festival that attended by so many people. Both of that events are pleasing, where people involved in the colorful party. And German also has old holdings that still exist today. For example, the Heidelberg Castle and Dural Landschaft Residence. Lala, have you ever met any tourists from Japan?
No, I have not.
But if you have a chance to meet them, do you want to meet them and talk to them?
I want to talk to them, but
the barrier is the language, because we don't really understand their language. Do you have any friends or family that live in Japan?
No, but I see a lot of Instagram, celebgram is visit Japan, and that's what make I want to visit Japan.
Okay.
And Bibi, you have ever met the German people?
Oh. Well, I haven't met German people, but I ever met couple tourists from Austria. And as I know, Austria is a near country from German, and I think their language are same.
Okay, Vivi, do you have a friend or family in German?
I think I know a person that live in German. She is my senior in high school. She went to German for college, and now she still live in German studying medical science.
Well, can you imagine it? That's really, really cool. Really, medical science in
You take a medical science in German? In Indonesia, it's really difficult to learn. But she's studying it in German. How amazing.
Okay,
friends, I think that's all from us.
Thank you for watching us. Hope you enjoy it. And for Miss Ika.
For Miss Ika, we hope you give us
a good score.
So we can have IPK di atas 3. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Gini juga.